forming the Dawn Guard. Vampire armies or something. In the old form of the river.
What you learn here... Really? And what might that be? I'm sorry, what? Well, I'd certainly love to have such a powerful staff, but I'm not really sure that any of us need it. And how do you know of this? Did you really? And he specifically mentioned the Staff of Magnus? I'm impressed with your initiative. Of course, someone will need to follow up on this. A most impressive attitude. Keep this up, and you'll do quite well for yourself. Something as specific and ancient as the Staff of Magnus. I'm not sure we'd ever find something like that. I seem to recall Mirabelle mentioning the staff somewhat recently. Why don't you see if she can tell you anything? I'm quite pleased with your progress, you know. You've certainly proven yourself to be more than a mere apprentice. Well done. This circlet once proved invaluable to me. I hope it can be of use to you.
It's very impressive, very unique, and definitely worth studying. But let's not jump to any conclusions or assign it importance beyond what we're certain of.
Keeping busy,
the Augur. Just what have you gotten yourself involved in? Whatever is going on, whatever you're up to, be very careful. Well, it's said to be very powerful. Has the capacity to store an incredible amount of magical power, as the story goes. But it's more myth than anything at this point. I've no doubt that it actually exists, but no one has seen it in, what, decades? Longer? I'm not sure. The only time I've heard it mentioned was when those Synod characters showed up some months ago looking for it. Mages based out of Cyrodiil. They fancy themselves the imperial authority on magic these last few hundred years. My understanding is that all they really do is make noise in an attempt to curry favor from the Emperor. Lots of politics, little magic. I was quite surprised to find them on our doorstep. They seemed amiable enough, but their line of questioning made me uneasy. It became clear they're trying to hoard powerful artifacts, looking to consolidate power. No one here does. The Synod seemed convinced it was somewhere in Skyrim. They inquired about the ruins of Mzulft, but that's all I remember. It sounded like they were heading there, though they were rather secretive about why. I suppose if you're intent on looking for the staff, there's a chance they might be in Mzulft yet. Just don't expect them to be cooperative.
No, and I'm not expecting any.
Really? That must be so nice. I came all the way to Skyrim just to get away from my family's expectations.
I think the college is due for a change in leadership.
Mirabelle does a fine job as Master Wizardess. I can't wait to see who succeeds Mirabelle. I've no doubt she'll be promoted.
Thank you. Thank you. get the door.
What are you doing here? What have you done with Gavros? And just why would you be doing that? Oh, it doesn't matter now. Gavros is never coming back. And he was supposed to have the crystal. Without that, we're lost. It's all been for nothing. So congratulations, whoever you are. You found the Synod. Just me, alone. Surrounded by angry machines and angrier fallen. It didn't work the first time. I tried to tell Gavros, but he wouldn't listen. No, it won't be too cold, he said. Well, I was right, wasn't I? Focus completely wrong by the time we got here. The cold had warped it. Gavros had to cart it all the way back to Cyrodiil. Left the rest of us here to fend off the damnable Falmer. You found... How in the world? That's it? That's it! I don't know who you are, but you may have just saved this little project. In fact, who are you anyway? You are you? Savos wouldn't even grant us an audience when we came to you. But now you come here expecting something from me. I don't much like this, I tell you. But you saved my skin, so maybe I could overlook the past for now. Come on, I'll explain on the way. No matter what Gavros said, this was my idea first. The Council is going to know that when I come back. I was the one who thought of using this oculore. I don't know what the dwarves called it. Something unpronounceable, I'm sure. From all our research, it seems they were intent on discerning the nature of the divine. This machinery, all of it, was designed to collect starlight, and then, I'm not sure, split it somehow. It was my idea to replace one of the key elements with our focusing crystal. Months of enchantments went into it. Let's just hope they got it right this time. I need the crystal to do anything useful, and I don't have it. You found... That's it? In fact, who are you? You... Sabo. I don't much like the... Come on. I'll explain on the way. Here it is. Magnificent, isn't it? Took an incredible amount of work to get it running again. Now I'm hoping it'll all be worth it. Place the crystal in the central apparatus, and we can start the process for focusing it. Sure your plan worked, that our efforts have been for nothing? Well, explain yourself. You and your college have ruined years of my work. I've lost colleagues and friends to the Falmer, and you want me to calm down? How did you do it? you're lying to me? Or you have something at your college, don't you? Something immensely powerful, beyond anything I've anticipated. What is it? Well, now, this I hadn't considered. If that's taken into account, these results make more sense. Yes, the staff. Interesting. I can't explain the details. That would be giving away many secrets the Synod have learned over the years. Also, I doubt you'd be able to comprehend the details. Have you seen the orrery in the Imperial City? It was the inspiration for this idea. Instead of projecting the sky, we project all of Tamriel, and then harness the latent energies to overlay the positions of... What's important is that all of this work was designed to reveal to us sources of great magical power. Purely to help safeguard the Empire, of course. And yet, in the end, only two locations have been revealed to us. One is your college. The other, well, that can only be Labyrinthian. So, mage from Winterhold, despite your intentions, I've beaten your little game. Even if all you've said here is lies, I know you have something in Winterhold the Synod Council will be very interested in. So fine, trudge off to Labyrinthian in search of your staff. I shall return to Cyrodiil and deliver my full report to the Council. This is not over, I assure you. Am I? I think I've discovered more here than I could have hoped to. Your trickery won't confuse me. Well, yes. Probably. I mean, yes. Certainly it is. But that doesn't matter now, because I know you're hoarding something even more important at your college. The Council will be informed of this. They will find out what you're up to. I think we're done here.